network configuration and power configuration of the next series amplifier. Now the amplifier is connected to Armonía. We can double click on the amp. Can then go on the top right corner into settings. As a general, we have an overview of the firmware version, the IP address of the machine, Wi-Fi name, and Wi-Fi address and general settings. We can go into the network configuration tab. Here we can change by just clicking edit the DHCP or static IP. You can then edit the IP, subnet mask and gateway, and then click save. The same we can do for the Wi-Fi. We can change the name, Wi-Fi frequency and channel, and the password. As a default password, we have 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. You can then save. If we have a look at the power configuration tab, here we have an overview of your settings. And here in max current, we can change the max R of the amplifier. As a default, it's set at 32 amps, and it can go down all the way to 10 amps. If we then we go back to the workspace, we will see that 10 amps is recalled on the workspace as well to remind the user of the settings.